In the heart of ancient Rome, a wealthy nobleman named Titus Maximus was famous for his extravagant feasts. One day, he hosted a feasting through time feast, with each course representing a different era in history. The night featured gladiator battles, acrobats, and even a chocolate coliseum filled with desserts. It was a wild celebration of excess and indulgence, leaving a lasting legacy as the craziest Roman feast of all time.